Marie, welcome to Heat Radio.
Thank you.
It's lovely to see you again.
Thank you. You too.
How was the Brits?
It was fun, yeah. I loved it, actually. I loved seeing everyone perform. It was good. I performed at an after party and...
I heard about it. I just saw pictures and Instagram videos, actually. I was like, I didn't get into the after party. So annoying. I saw you on the red carpet. You were the dancing emoji.
Yeah, I was.
In the red dress.
Wasn't planned, but it ended up being that way.
At the moment, you've got a song out called Friends.
Yeah.
With a guy called Marshmello.
Yeah.
Now, if like people don't know this, this is a DJ who like DJs with... It is actually like a giant Marshmello
head.
Yeah, Marshmello head.
Yeah.
So there's so many rumours because people haven't seen what he looks like. It's like, it's really?
No, me neither.
That's a lie. That is a lie. People are saying it's like Skrillex. Someone on Instagram the other day was like, it's Calvin Harris.
It's mad, isn't it?
Who is it? Is it just a guy called Christopher?
I don't know.
You know who it is.
Do you know what I love is that no one knows who he is.
No one knows. And
I love
like
it.
One of the biggest DJs.
Which
in
is
the
amazing,
world.
No?
Yeah.
That's like the best thing ever. He can just take his helmet off and walk down the street and no one knows who he is.
But when you came last time, you just worked with Nick Jonas
mm-hmm.
and you met up, you went for Sunday roast.
Yeah.
So like, could you go out with Marshmello?
No. That'd be a bit boring, wouldn't it? No, I'm joking. We actually literally met in the studio.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because he remixed Alarm like 2 years ago. And that's how I heard about him.
And because I've been one of the people that has been saying, where's your album, where's your album, where's your album?
And it's finally
here! Your debut album! You're excited? You nervous?
I'm everything. Yeah, I'm really, really nervous about it. I'm excited, obviously, but I'm so impatient. So this whole, 2 years, I've been like,
yeah.
Come on, let's get this album out. And
that's
now it's here.
That's crazy to me, that it's your debut album. Like, when I first saw it, it's called Speak the Truth. We've got to wait till 27th. It's called Speak Your Mind, out 27th of April.
Yeah.
Is there a song on there that you think everyone's going to love? Like, have you got a favourite?
I love Cry. That's the first song on the album.
Yeah.
And it just... It makes me feel like I'm Alanis Morissette.
But you have an amazing voice, so I'm excited to hear like the strip back songs as well.
Yeah,
like,
there's a lot of different vibes in there. There's like, it's honestly not all one thing.
It's
loads of different experiences and loads of different subjects and slow, fast, intimate, loud.
Okay, so how the brag off works is it's made up. And it's just a game to ultimately see who can brag the highest. So I'm just going to say a made-up line, but you need to brag higher than that line. And then I'm going to brag higher.
Okay.
And it doesn't need to relate to like what I've just said,
okay. But
that might help.
Yeah.
So I'll go first. I can fit 172 marshmallows in my mouth at one point.
I can fit 2 pairs of shoes on my feet.
Sometimes... I just wear trainers on my hands and feet because I'm so cool.
That's pretty good, yeah. Sometimes I just walk up to people and hold their hands and they, like, fall in love with me instantly.
Oh, that's sweet. I get hugged by everybody just all the time because they're like, you're an amazing person. And then they want to kiss me and I'm like, it's just too much, but yeah.
But you have to just deal with it.
Got to deal with it all the time.
I can actually eat 5 Yorkshire puddings in one sitting, just all in one at one time.
Really?
And then I put the 2 broccolis up my nose.
No way.
Yeah.
That's amazing. I've seen a picture of that actually, but I actually can stick a whole chicken on my head.
Oh, I've always wanted to do that.
Then cover myself in gravy.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
And I've seen a picture of that.
Have
actually,
you? Yeah. Got 2.2 million likes.
I can actually get 6 points on my speeding license.
No way.
At one time.
I've got 12 and I got my car taken away. And then I got put in jail. I don't know how this has turned into bragging. I've just lost. Anne-Marie, it's been an absolute pleasure. Matt, like,
Thank
I've
you.
Got everything crossed for your album, but you don't need it. So I
hope
wait.
You like it.
Thank you, Anne-Marie.